Hello guys, what's going on? It's IcyZinHD and welcome back to another Archeage video. This one I'm not gonna have any chat cover up overlay, I'm playing on one of my alt characters. I don't really care if you guys read the chat, I'm not in a guild, there's nothing important that it may show. Apologies for any stupidity that happens in the chat though, it's the Huta, so. So the reason I'm making this video is not to show you me, you know, myself leveling up this character, which I'm not gonna even level, just want to hit level 30 so I can start doing some trials. The reason I'm making this video is because the new event started in Archeage and I want to showcase that you guys how to do it. So, this new event is for your last coin, for your last anniversary coin, let me showcase. Well, this alt has nothing. For your last thingy coin, this coin, second anniversary coin. And it's exactly this quest, you need to get 15 of the Daru weapons. The way to do it is you go into your marketplace by pressing N on your keyboard or clicking this button down here, like this. And you see, this is the marketplace. These are like the new boxes they have. You can see some of the costumes here. That looks pretty shit, actually. This is so fucking... Well, this is not rendering because it's lagging for me, but yeah, this is really bad. You go to event and it's these two orbs. Now, let me make some space here. So this weapon can be used, this orb can be used by somebody that's level 1 to 29, aka me, and this one by someone that's over 30, over level 30. But you can claim both. So, oh, it also, reminder, says it's up for three per character. That doesn't mean you can only collect three per character, that means you can collect three per day. Now, well, that's what Trion officially said, that you can collect three per day, and this is just, you know, badly worded, because it means you can collect three daily and not just three per character. If you collect just three per character, you cannot really complete the event. Now, if you're asking why I'm claiming all of them, it's because I can. Like, legit, because I can claim every single one of them, all six of them at the same time, which I find a bit weird, but they don't stack, and that's one of my biggest issues right now. These things stay in your inventory for 30 minutes, and when you open them, the weapon stays on you for 30 minutes. So, let's get some. Let's get a bow, since my character is an archer. Let's get a shield, because why not, right? And let's get a sword. It's not a great sword, right? No, it's a one-hand. Okay, nice. So you get heroic armor, heroic weapons, sorry, that are not that bad, right? For a starting character, they're good, but as I said, they stay only for 30 minutes. These will go away after 30 minutes. Yeah, now I can easily kill these NPCs. These are supposed to be level 30 weapons, so... The epic ones, though, yeah, you're probably wondering what about the rest of them. The rest of them, you can't really claim them. Well, you can, but you can't really use them, you know, if you're not that level. So on my alt, I cannot use the ones that are for epics, for high level. Fuck it, remove this one, I don't really give a fuck. I'm gonna get a quest later. I really don't care. Let me showcase. Let's open the bow, right, which is a delphinid one. See, I cannot use it. If I hit level 30, I can, but I don't even need to keep it. I can just delete it, because it will go away in 30 minutes anyways. Let's do all of them. The reason I'm doing all of them is pretty simple. You guys are gonna see it soon. Actually, don't claim this one yet. Select a random one. I know you cannot regrade these. I almost accident. Well, I did. I was regrading some gloves, and I did have a spare weapon scroll, so I tried to see if I can regrade them. You can't. I doubt you can actually salvage them with event stones, and I haven't checked, but I'm pretty sure you cannot actually fuse them, make them into an image item. I'm pretty sure you can't. I haven't tried them. I'm pretty sure someone out there is gonna try, and probably someone's gonna find a way to glitch the gate or something and get banned. I don't know. So, the reason I did that is because if you go back to your events, let me kill this thing really quick. Okay. Now, as you see, it says you collected 6 out of 15. We're almost halfway done in the event, and it's literally the first couple of hours that this event has been on. Now, I don't know if that was how it was intended, the way that they phrased it. Well, first of all, they said that the epic weapons were gonna be legendary ones, so that was a small fall of, you know, on their part. But it's fine, it's free stuff for 30 minutes anyways, it's not that, you know, you keep something or you even worked for it. So, like, it's fine. Like, if somebody complains about it, just get your head out of your ass, you know. You're not entitled to free stuff. Sure, it's a company, you know, they want to keep their users happy, but still, you know, they have no reason to give you free stuff. It's just to give you another coin and to make you play to keep you online. Other than that, this is it. This is how you claim your quest, so you can claim your last anniversary token. Well, I keep saying your last. It's my last. I actually collect all four of the rest. I have one left to collect the sea bag and all the bags. But even if you don't have all the previous ones, it's still the last one, because after that there is no more to collect. So guys, this has been it for this video. I'm testing out my new weapons that are about to run out soon anyways. It's actually pretty good gear. I have been killing a lot of these mobs that were running around. It's actually not that bad, but they are running away soon in, where is it, 20 minutes. Now, before you close this video, there is a giveaway going on. If you haven't watched my other video, I've been accepted the Trion's World creator program, meaning they're gonna be giving me free codes to give away to you guys monthly, and hopefully also early access on new content to showcase. Now why I'm saying that is because I already got my first 20 codes. There's already a video going on with giveaway of 4 of them. Link is in the description, first link. You can also go to my channel and check it out. But just because you guys, you know, watch this video without any clickbaiting and actually stick to the end of this video, there's gonna be a nice gift for you. There's gonna be 2 more ghosts being given away in this video. Go to your glyph on your account management thingy on your browser and go to redeem code or apply code and get ready, because now an annotation is gonna pop up. This annotation has a code for a Sky Whisper glider. Got it? Nice. Now this annotation, the second one, yes, it's a different one, has a code for the Oathbound plate costume. Got it, anyone? I hope so. So these are 2 free codes for you guys. If you got any of them, if you actually redeemed the code, please let me know down in the comments, and I would appreciate it if you could show some appreciation as well by subscribing to the channel, leaving a like down below. If you try to get the code and it's already redeemed and no one has claimed it in the comments, please leave a comment and let me know that somebody took it. Other than that guys, stick around, there's more giveaways going, well there is one already going on and more are gonna happen soon. There is still 14 codes to go, so there is a lot of stuff coming. Also, if this channel starts picking up nice views again, and if my stream actually starts getting stable streams, I'm gonna be doing giveaways of my own as well, not just the Trion stuff, so stick around, there is a lot of free goodies for you guys coming. Other than that, thank you so much for the support, thank you so much for watching, and good luck on winning any giveaways and getting your nice free weapons from this event. Goodbye guys.